everyone, and welcome back to more Civilization for Caveman2Cosmos with me, Idiotic Ultimara. I'm going to be semi-efficient here and not insta-buy the Great Lighthouse because it's not worth it. It's worth it for the memes, but it's not worth it. Also, where the fuck was I? Clutch. Noriad. Scram. Ferret. Hold. Okay. No, that's okay. Yeah. Won't tell me. Should just build all this, buy all this. I think I'll start doing that soon. Man, that. Yeah, I didn't even use much in the way of money there. Okay. So. Brothel, buy. Is there anything else I really want here? I could just get everything. Auction house, buy. Buy. That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money. How much is that? Buy. 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 So I can just completely finish up this city in one turn. Like, this city will have zero things to build. This is really, really stupid. Like, I cannot emphasize that enough. That was stupid. I shouldn't have done that. That was stupid, but it was funny. And that's really the only reason to do things, because it's funny. Okay. But yeah, I just did that. I just built, and then, yep. Okay. That's a thing. That's a thing I did. What was that, 40,000 gold or something? In one turn? Yep, that's what I just did. I just went, oh my god, I got the Great Engineer! Yep, it can't do anything now. It physically can't. Oh, I can build a spy hideout! Build it. Not build it, buy it. Build that, build that. And then, you know what? Fuck it. Build everything. You. Buy things until you can't afford it. Okay, you can't afford that. Okay. No. I actually want shit that's not stupid. Harbor Masters is pretty useful. Nothing else. Oh damn it, I don't even remember where I was. Okay, so you can head over here. And we're not gonna build the lighthouse here. Not yet. We are going to, but not yet. Where the hell was I? Hold, that's where it was. Bow. Slime. Hop. again, I cannot emphasize how stupid this is. Just buying everything. And that's something I can keep doing eventually, is just buy everything for a city. Just like, I need this, I need this, I need this. And just keep going down the list. Bandit Rider actually died to a team? Oh, Jesus Christ. Okay, Dancer, buy that. Quill, buy that. Okay, I can't buy anything else. That's fine. Shadow. Back to start. Toffer. Dragons. And after these are all built, I will be building cities again. And I'm sort of looking forward to that. Let's build up here. DJ Snoogie. So Snoogie was the last one. Oh my god, it's like. This is why I also should open. Snoogie was the last thing I built. Okay. There was a thing I found. Amber. That doesn't matter. Oh, spooky cedars. There we go. Shit, cedars, vets. I'm busy, right? I'm busy
Roblox.
Streaming. I know, but I'm busy streaming.
What? Oh yeah, after a stream, okay?
Maybe.
Well, I'm playing Piggy, so.
I know you're playing Piggy. That's all you ever play.
So if you come in the Piggy game, well, that's where I am.
Message.
That's my avatar.
Okay.
Join me, that's not. I don't want. Would have to. Avatar! I'm gonna see what's new in my game. Something different.
Oh, something died.
What?
Nothing. Franklin, I'm talking to the game.
Let's see my avatar.
No. I already said no. Riley! No.
Yeah.
Must go turret. Doesn't help me at all. Do I need anything? No. Research. Not research, but keep doing that.
Somebody killed.
Shit. Where was I? 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. Shit. Uh-oh. Dark blue clutch.
Tobias Jeweler, hello again.
I remember you. Hey. All I know is what he is. I don't know the rest of that Swedish. I don't know the rest of your Swedish. That's all I know is he. Astical guy? EU4? I am the Aztec guy, yes. I am the Aztec guy. I am the Aztec guy. I tend to play Aztecs or Kilowa. 90% of the time. See you in a minute, Topher. How are you, Tobias? It has been a while since I've seen you. Clutch. Noriel, I guess. Scram. You played Killua well? Nice. Killua's super fun to play. Alright. You have no time in it, moment? I get you. I know that feeling. I know that feeling. I had a lot of problems recently, so I haven't been able to play on Shrew's games. I actually have not been on any multiplayer game in the past, like, while. I didn't want to play until
words
the new expansion came out.
They can change.
And then when the new expansion came out, my dad died at the same time. So yeah, I couldn't join anything because of that. But I should be able to come back soon. Riley. That's fine. You can chill all you want. I do not mind. Ultra fire. Val. climb. I actually will be going to Sweden fairly soon, Tobias. I am looking forward to it. I fucking despise South 5. So yes. Yes, you would wreck me. I'm actually starting to dislike Civs altogether. Civ 4 I still really like, but I think like Endless Legend's really good. Mankind is really good. Mankind looks fucking amazing. There's better games now. Like EU4, CK3 is coming out. Like there's so many games that are just better than Civ now. Hopeless Last Shadow. Offer. Civ 5 is shit. I really dislike Civ 5. Yeah, I really, really, really dislike Civ 5 a lot. But people like their own games. That is, I am not going to tell people what to like and what not to like. It's not my fault they have bad taste in games. You can like what you like. Like, yeah, people like whatever the hell they like. But again, Civ games are starting to are falling off hard. There are much better games out there than Civ. I don't like the AI. Specifically, I don't like the AI. I don't like one tile per... one unit per tile. I really dislike one unit per tile. Really, really dislike one unit per tile. That's pretty much it. And there's nothing to it. It's so easy compared to Civ 4. It's not better than Civ. It's not better than Civ 4. Base Civ 4 is... so the biggest problem with base Civ 4 is the RNG factor of Civ 4. I'm playing a mod, so it's different. The vanilla Civ 4, or vanilla Civ 4 Beyond the Sword, the biggest problem in that game is the RNG factor. It's an all or nothing. That's pretty much it. If you hit an enemy, your unit is either dead or alive. And it's not a guaranteed... it's not guaranteed. So you can have a strength, like 20 unit, attack a strength 1 unit, and the strength 20 unit can die. It's like a 1 in a million chance, but it can die. And that can be very, very frustrating. The AI in Civ 4 acts the way it should, for the most part. You can also predict the AI in Civ 4. I just really dislike Civ 5. I've played it a few times. I played it a lot back in the day. And I played it with my mate. We just fucked about in it though. And I could not enjoy it. Every time we played it, I just could not enjoy it. Civ 6, in my opinion, is actually a better game. But they released it as an incomplete game, and what they're doing with it is kind of really crap, because they're releasing some new Civs all the time, which is a really, really bad thing to be doing, I think. They should have just released them all at once. I get that, like, Paradox does that sort of, but they don't. they don't release one Civ or two Civs in a DLC. Whenever they make a DLC in Paradox, it's a, like a fairly big expansion. So when you're buying things, it can be one of your favorite games all you like. I can see why people enjoy it. I just don't. I could not get around how bad the AI was. I think that's my biggest problem with Civ 5, was how god awful the AI was. Do I play MMO? I used to play MMOs. I need to get back into MMOs, but yeah, I used to play MMOs. I really enjoyed MMOs, but when I was younger. The fuck is Ashes of Creation? I now have to find out what the fuck that is. I'm not sure. I don't know what it is, and so I can't tell you at all. Oh, I'm still signed in the path, okay. Peon. Elisa Peon. From what I could see, it looked fine. Like, my favorite, I don't know if it's an MMO. My favorite MMO was Warhammer Online. That was my favorite of all time when it comes to MMOs. Warhammer Online was by far the one I enjoyed the most. By far. And then I got into Elder Scrolls Online. I kind of enjoyed that. I tried like MMOs here and there. I tried quite a few MMOs. Never really stuck to any the same way I did Warhammer Online. And then I found Path of Exile. Path of Exile is an MMO, sort of. I'm thoroughly enjoying Path of Exile. But for the most part, I enjoy single-player games that are also multiplayer. So things like... for the most part, I'm a single-player game. I'm a single-player player, for the most part. I played RuneScape very shortly, and OSRS? What's OSRS? Old school RuneScape. I played old school RuneScape a long, long time ago. But that was around about the same time I was playing Warhammer Online. Again, Warhammer Online was my big MMO. But none really caught me after that. Like, I tried. Have fun. Catch you later, hold your fire. I'll look at Ashes of Creation. Have fun being drunk, dude. Night. Hello. I like how my capital's still got the most money per turn, and I'm building wealth.
Again?
Another save. Yeah, great spot. Yes. I think I'll do maths. Seats. Medicine man can go with them.
Ah!
Riley. Okay, that's good. My crime has gone back down. That's what I was hoping for. This tile here is gonna be hilarious. Negative E3. That's gonna get worse and more and more insane. That is gonna get more insane. Oh, I was saying philosophical. Yep. That's just happening. Yep, that's just happening there. How many do I have left? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
I died.
I died. What was I? Oh yeah, clutch.
I died. I keep jumping. Keep jumping.
I could probably stop these actually. Fuck it. There's easily enough them all around the place now. I'm surprised Sumeria still has comparable to me. Is comparable to me in military strength, which is weird because they shouldn't be. But whatever. It's fine.
Oh my goodness, that is hard.
How are my bandit riders looking? Yeah, I've got those two.
What? I jumped over it.
Yeah. Where's the bandits? Bandits.
Yeah, I jumped over it.
All over the place. There's 15 still. However, they're not many places.
Okay, that's hard.
A lot of them are still on the borders, interestingly. Okay.
Okay, I jumped. Didn't jump. Now it's
cool.
What?
Math is a big one. A lot of the cities are building wealth, we'll have to look into building something else.
Ah!
Treasures. That's definitely something I need, but I'm not getting it right now. I'm still earning 2,600 beakers per turn. So
what?
Far ahead of everyone still. It's done.
What?
Meeting hall. Yeah, I don't think anything else is needed.
What's that? What?
I'm almost 2,000 gold per turn. Holy shit. So after that, you will have to actually... No, you're not doing anything. You're building cities. Yeah, after that, you're building cities. This is... Yeah. Yeah, after that you're definitely losing cities. I didn't lose any city. I can't really lose a city right now. They have to get through my border of Mepenguari to get into my city. But that is not happening anytime soon. Border patrol, please. That one's fine. What's that at now? Negative 167, okay. Everybody should be at negative, yeah. That is perfect. But yeah, like, I make so much, many points now in Great People, it's insane. I was gonna say it's great, but of course it's great. It's pretty fucking insane, to be fair. England, you don't hate me as much anymore. Okay, but you still won't trade me anything. I don't have an offer of orders with you or anything. God damn it, dude, you're so far behind. So funny. Back up to 1,200 gold, 12,000, not 1,200, 12,000 gold, and this is definitely something I'll need to look at, and I'm going to have to tell them not to build forts because it's so annoying. War. War amongst all the AI. I'm almost a quarter of the way through the game.
If in other sciences,
yes.
We should arrive at certainty without
so
doubt
things.
And truth without error, it behooves us to place the foundations of knowledge in mathematics.
Nazca lines are definitely something I want. Yeah. Nazca lines are great. Are really, really good. Great Wall of China? Of course. Quarter walls. Oh man, I could build it right now. Plato's Academy is definitely something I'm going to build here. Without question. Yeah, everybody that's building wealth needs to build that, that. You can build that too. Not got anybody who's really big enough for the good ship, actually. Everybody who's building wealth is, yeah, building something else, good. I'm still making 1,000 with everybody building, no longer building wealth, holy crap. Welcome back, Toffer. I got a philosophy. I'm now a philosophist. But I might have to cancel philosophy. Because that will give me another... No, I won't have to cancel philosophy, will I? Because my next one is a positive and a negative. So my positive will be used to get rid of cruel, and I'll get cruel back. Yeah, that makes sense, actually. Yeah. Were you here, Toffer, when I told you what I was doing? But I was doing something really stupid, which I shouldn't be doing. I built, so my three cities, Toffer, Astronite, and Snoogie. Nah, I did all that already. Toffer, Astronite, and Snoogie are all my unit production cities, so I've only got three. All of them built 19 Town Watchmen and 19 Medicine Men each, because I have 19 cities. Yeah. That's a lot of units. A lot of unneeded units, really. And now all of my medicine men are on one tile. I'm in negative 327. That's crazy. This one tile is like one of the healthiest tiles you can get in the entire game. How much is unit upkeep now? 768. Only a measly 768. But my money is also much higher than what it was. Have a golden age fairly soon. Or I should have a golden age fairly soon.
What's up there?
That's the captain.
Yeah.
I sort of stopped doing the buy everything thing, because that is, that was dumb, but it was funny. I will do it though for every new city, just so that I can get that city up and running as quickly as physically possible. So I'm going to have a shit ton of money, build up a city, and just repeat that every time I get a new city. Great Wall of China is very good, very nice. Can you build? Oh, you can build a Nazca. Build a Nazca lines, please. And my other wealth. I think I'll just do you. That. Great Wall of China still does the same thing, prevents barbarians from entering my borders. Don't think that works on creatures, because they're not classed as barbarians. In here. 141 turns. I'm surprised I still don't have that tile. 33%, 33%. Okay, I'm getting there. I'm getting there. I captured a unit. Slowly getting there. What am I at now? Negative 440. So fucking stupid. It's great. So Plato's Academy, Watchtower, Brothel, Auction House. And then after that, whatever the Court of Laws give me, and just spam cities. All the cities that are building wealth could just build settlers, because I don't need them to build wealth.
To bring about the rule of righteousness in the land,
core houses.
The strong should not harm the weak.
No. Magistrate sucks. Don't like that. Nope, nothing. I could do democracy. World building. Give my units something to do. Okay. You've got nothing to do. You. Fuck it. Assassins. Fine, fuck it. Llama Rider died? Holy shit. Yeah, you're gonna die. So we're looking for wealth. Why are you building a guide? Okay, so what were the new things? Crucifixion crosses, courthouse, assassin's den. Crime is actually only negative 9. Merc camp. Fuck it. Again, I'm tempted to go back to putting everybody on automate. What is the problem with putting everything on automate? God damn, dude. Welcome back, Zuta. It has been some time. I hope you are doing a lot better, dude. I do hope you're doing better. It is nice to see you back. I have not gotten an SFCF hunter yet, no. Headhunter, no. I could get a headhunter. If I tried. I would just keep running Nemesis and Burial Chambers. My SSF, I actually still have Path of Exile open. I forgot to close it. What the fuck is dying? Yes, yes it would. Yes it would. What the fuck died? While defending. Wow. Four things fucking died, holy shit. Catch you later, dude. I am happy to see you back and healthy-ish. At least healthier. It's really nice to see you back, dude. Seas is going up and grinding is going up. God damn. Just rush it. Fuck it. Building should help a lot as well. It gives me roads, which means I can move faster through my city. Hey, the Great Wall China! So good. It doesn't give me the wall though, but now I can pretty much just build cities wherever the fuck I want. Have I got any workers left, or are they all dead? No, I've got 16 workers still running about doing stuff. I don't even think they're doing stuff. No, they are, well, they might be doing stuff. Oh, that reminds me, I forgot to do something. Cause they're going to be pains in the asses if I don't do this. Cause they can build forts now. And I forget where forts are. Let's see, where's the fort? That was it. No building forts. I get another great person in 5 turns. I would like stocks and crucifixion and assassin's den and meeting hall. Fuck it. That meeting hall stopped. No, it's not broken anymore. Okay. And that's it. I said I was going to build cities, and I still haven't. My bandit raiders keep dying. Well, that's interesting. Ah, fuck it. Not really too bothered about captives this time around. I'm not even getting that much in the way of great general points anymore, which kind of sucks. But there's not much I can do. All of you head down to, I don't know, here just now, please. Just in case you can upgrade. When you can upgrade, just upgrade. Medic should be able to build more shit now. Okay, throw me the Shinto Temple. The meeting hall, the brothel, the watchtower, the auction house, the assassin's den, the courthouse, the crucifixion. So that's all then done from Snoogie. Now I've got medicine men to make from this city, and then I will have all the medicine men and I'll just spread it about. And next turn, all of my workers will go all over the place.
When you arrive at a fork in the road, take
salt.
It.
Road signs. Okay, now. It's really rough going for ironworking. I think I'm going diplomacy. Yeah, first to discover gets great merchant. I'll get a great person. I'm happy with more great people. Yeah, I'm happy with more great people. Let's go back to my thingy. If I see a blue thing, I will rush it. Unless it's the Nazca lines. How much does that cost? I don't know. There we go.
This thing is hard.
Cool.
I can't even beat it alone. Other people did. It's really hard.
I think I will go for one map down. Standard seems a bit too
big
for me. You just do.
Basically, you're gonna stop here. Go move here.
I could go ahead and attack this, and it would just give me points. Great people points. Where the fuck did you go? No, I don't want you there. I want you here.
Yeah, fine.
What is my strongest unit right now? Bannet Raiders are my most expensive unit. I can build assassins! Oh shit! I can build assassins! assassins might actually be better than them. Although the bandit rider, so bandit riders are really fucking strong. It is bandit riders I have everywhere, isn't it? How expensive are bandit riders now? They are 697. That is 520. So assassins are just cheaper. They're harder to find. They're tempting. It's tempting, but I just need more cities. Plain and simple, I need more cities. Engineer. Okay. So, roads. Roads will then give me road signs, I think it is. I don't need it. I don't need it. I need cities. I need cities more than anything else. I need cities. Okay. So, settler. Three town watchmen. Two medicine men. Defensive. Actually. Fine, fuck it. One composite bowman. Do I need anything else? Not really. I could build these two though. There we go. Oh, and a twin dog. Nazca lines. What? You go here. And great. You just wait. Once I. So that when I start spamming them, I can just spam completely. Okay. So that's what's going to happen per city. You've got a while before you can start building cities. Pardon me. If you can ever. I might just go for a golden age right now. I've got a great spy and a great engineer just chilling. It'd be nice to just be able to do shit. The hell? Why? 707, Jesus Christ. Okay. No, what am I doing? No. Great spy, I want golden age. No, great engineer, because great engineer I'm more likely to get. Golden age. Yep, golden age. For 7 turns. 7 turns doesn't seem like a lot, but it definitely is. It boosts my economy a lot. For those 7 turns. Shindle Temple, that. Yeah, just wait. I didn't tell you to come back. That's the last one? Okay. Oh. Military captive, go there. Yeah, there's a lot of prep per city now. I don't need as much prep. But there's nothing wrong with it.
Oh, my character.
just put a worker fucking. Yep. And that is the last one. So all units. Wow. Oops. Where are you? Oh. Three. Yep. That was an epic noise.
Three.
One. Two. Three. Okay, there we go. They all got three. They all got three medicine men, three watch, ten watchmen. That should be it. They should never need any more of any of that. That is everything fine. I cannot be attacked by barbarians anymore. I have an absolute fuck ton of medicine men. And everything
fire,
else, we are, look at the culture compared to everyone else, stupid insane. For some reason, my power has been high compared to everyone else.
Score is
still way ahead of everyone.
I mean, the fourth one is hardest.
We're almost first in everything that matters. We've got the best.
What? How
Riley!
That's dumb.
Enough! We've got three of the best cities right now. So that's a thing. And yeah. Grand Fire Festival. Emperor difficulty is very, very simple. But that's what I was going for. I wasn't wanting a challenge this game. I just wanted to fuck around and let my cities build everything, which they fucking are. Yeah, so I will see you all in the next episode. Thank you all very much for watching. Hope you all had fun, and I will see you all later. Bye-bye.